Watson fell down, able to recover, but Gibson